I think they'll be excited to run Cryocure because it's going to speed up what was a bottleneck in their whole process. And that is the drying curing process. Instead of taking 2 or 3 weeks, it's going to go down to a day, which is quite a difference in the flow of product. The gardens here are extraordinary because of the control of the environment, and so that they're able to grow a number of different varieties in the same room, in the same space, using the same fertilizer because of those controls. Plants can produce extraordinarily because they're not stressed.